The England international will make his first appearance for Everton in a friendly in East Africa.